MMA is a constant exercise of risk mitigation, right? But it would seem to me that... Oh!